territory here.
Can you pass me the mic for a second, please?
I can't see your faces, but I'm going to tell you a little message, okay? The oldest protest symbol in the world is the one finger up in the air, in case you didn't know. And the word fuck is actually a word that represented a long time ago a protest against the system. And you know what the finger's for? It's for poking the eye out of the Illuminati. When you stick your finger up in the air, it's not because you're telling somebody beside you you don't like them. It's me. When they say don't fuck with me, that's where that protest symbol came from. Look it up, guys. That's the oldest protest symbol in the world. We've had this problem on this planet with the Illuminati, the one world government, and all this other insanity, okay? I'm going to say something that some people may not like, and it's pretty tough to say. My mother was Native. I went through hell like I won't talk about. And I never gave up on believing in God. That was the only answer there was for me, and that's the only answer there is for all of us. But I'm going to tell you something that may sound a little odd. I said it when I did a speech over when they were doing the protest the other day about the statue standing in the middle of Halifax, where the man that claims to have founded Halifax was putting out, money on people's scalps. And it's still standing there. So I was over there and I did a speech for about an hour, and the CBC recorded, and the guy started shaking. He couldn't believe what I was saying. And I said one really important thing, and that is that Native means natural. Black people are Native, we're all Natives, okay? We're all Native of this planet. But I told people, I said, Native means natural. And I said, a Native person doesn't walk through the woods lying to the birds and the bees and the rocks and everything that's natural, because that's unhealthy. It's an illness. Black people don't lie, white people don't lie, all Native people don't lie. Well, we've got a problem. We got to tell them to stop fucking with us and stick our finger up in their eyeball, in the Illuminati's eye, and we got to poke it out. That's been the fight of humanity since the Roman Empire started taking over the planet, when they destroyed Egypt. And when they told us all kinds of lies, and I've been listening to lies all my life, but let me tell you, when I sat there in the orphanages, being molested and being beaten up and watching all the terror around me, I realized there was something really wrong in this world. That people out there that I had never met, because I was in a prison my whole childhood, but all the people out there permitted all this to go on, believing that somehow the people at the top of the pyramid scheme know better than we do, and we should follow their directions. Well, you got to turn that pyramid upside down, you got to stick that eyeball in the ground, you got to open up your eyes, your arms nice and wide like Jesus told you, and go out and spread the love and the truth, because that's the only answer for this planet. Spread your arms out, hug people beside you, do whatever you have to do. Spread your love, guys. Spread the truth. We're all one race. We're humans. But don't be sick with lies. Don't avoid truth, because truth is absolute. And the further you go from truth, you arrive at the opposite absolute, which is insanity. The meaning of the word truth by itself is what you seek, not the. Don't ever put a the in front of any sentence, because that means duh, like dumb, okay? Seek truth, speak truth, spread truth, because truth and love are one and the same, and that was Jesus' message. Jesus never went to church. He fought the system. He was a rebel. He was a hippie. He was an activist, and we're all that, aren't we?
Yep.
Ta-da!
Come on. Somebody else has got to give out some love.